Your daily medical diagnosis have to be 3 times your financial daily goal. Discover your cost operation for 1 hour and book appointments to cover that cost and exceed that cost. You have to have a plan when you don't achieve your daily financial goal. Who's responsible here and what can be done about it? What's the dental lab percentage of your monthly income? The normal dental lab percentage is usually around 8%. Are you above it or are you below it? You need to create a system to celebrate when you achieve your financial daily goal. All your team has to know the dental clinic numbers. I know it's a very difficult thing for some people, but they have to know it so everyone can work to achieve it.